Hey guys, what's up? It's BlastBot back here today for another video of this Clone Wars. So today I'm going to be continuing. So I just bought the roof. Isn't that cool, right? So, in this video today, I'm going to be trying to get that, it's over here. Though some of those wood things, so I can show you what they do. I'm going to be trying to get the wood and the stone, and maybe the spikes. I'm not really sure. But if you guys saw the last video, it was very hard because I kept dropping my phone. But if you don't know why there's so much stuff, then you should check out the previous episodes, because just search up Clone Wars #1. That's what I'm called it. And then in the description it's going to have I dropped my phone too much. But thankfully there's no cracks on it still. But in this episode I'm going to be trying to get some of these, and that's it. No, and maybe and probably this. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get this because it's $4,000 and it has a gun clone machine. It's a gun clone machine. Like, who does not like a gun clone machine? And if you guys heard the music in the background, I felt like the last episode was, it just doesn't go well. I'm just kidding, but, ooh, let's buy that archer tower, or the snipe tower, or whatever it's called. Aw, should be right here. Oh yeah, in later episodes, I'm going to be trying to get that, this green box right here, and that green box summons a giant, and then there's a cooldown for 200 Mississippis, or 200 seconds, but it's not that powerful, actually, because in this one, you don't actually have a sword. But because your guys do all the fighting, and it gets destroyed fairly easy. So I'm working on the upstairs so I can get more points. That's the only reason why I'm working up here, but whoops. Well, oh yeah, later guys, there's going to be a floating chair right here. In another episode, or maybe this episode, if I just get out of this room, because I actually want to stay in here. This room is so awesome. I just need to go buy that wood thing so my guys have clubs. Wait, do they? Or do they not? Boom. Wood producer. So I'll go over here, I'll click on the wood, I'll click craft, and then it says you crafted a club. So then I go all the way, I'll go on the other side, and then I'll go to that purple machine, and then I'll look at the, and I'll look just like this, and then it looks like a club. See? Yeah, but if you have the last one right here, you passed it. If you have this one, it only goes with guns, so that's not very good. But the guns are longer range, so that's a good thing. But Whatever. Dark magic producer. Stone producer. I'm gonna get the stone one this episode. I'd say that. First try. Whoops. If you guys didn't see the last episode, I showed you guys what it was like to walk through that door, but if you can't walk out either. You die. Go. Bye, base. Okay, so I have to go in. Okay, so what's this? Oh, my song. I'm going to go down here, and I'm going to put on this one, and I'm going to go there. For no reason. Ooh, stone producer. Should I get the stone producer or the spike producer? Can you guys leave in the comments which one you want me to pick first, the magic producer or the dark magic producer? Because it's a hard decision, because they're both really good, but the dark magic producer is slightly better. I'm gonna get the spikes. Watch this, spiked club. Oh, board and nail? I forgot about that. Look, it actually looks like a board and a nail. Know what she said. Please say it's good. Yeah, see, look, it's a board and a nail. It's like one of those 2x4s, and then with the nail sticking out of it, and he actually hits it. He actually hits. And then I'm gonna get the stone producer with the spikes. I'll show you guys what only the spike is. I'll just take off that, and then I'll go right. You crafted a ninja tana. I'll show you what that looks like. Ninja tana. It looks like a ginormous sword. But then if I connect that with stone, because I can buy the stone, then I'm yay! Or should I save up for the steel? No. Boom. No! No, don't have enough. Okay, let's see. Oh no, it didn't work. Boom. Let's see what this looks like. Spike club. A spiked club. Maybe it's a stone club with spikes? I did not see that. Did you guys? I'm gonna wait for another one. Come on, why did you fall on your face? Yeah, that's sick. And then I'll show you guys what only the stone is. I forget it too, so that's why I'm gonna show myself too. Boom. You crafted a regular sword. Well, I'm just going to go over here for no reason. If you guys see that, it's just a regular sword. It's just like not doing anything, right? It's just like taking off everything. Like, for example, just go like that, and then hit craft, and then it says that. That's why I'm gonna go here and here, and craft that. Spike club, rocks. I'm gonna put on another song. I'm actually gonna put on a Minecraft song. Wait, I've only got two. Okay, no. Nah, I'm not gonna put on any music. Okay, so let's go over here. Nope, not over there. I need to go back up to my base. In future episodes, I might be doing a clone. No, not clone. Car video? I'm not sure I forget what it's called. Now look at that. It's boxes. Of boxes. A generator. Can someone please tell me what this is in the comments? I'm not sure what it does. I don't think it does anything. Like, I'll buy it for you guys, and then you guys can see what it looks like, and then you guys can tell me in the comments, because I'm not sure, but... Go downstairs. Okay, so you know what? I'm just gonna wait by this. Oh, in Minecraft, I could crouch. Just for being awesome. Thank you. I'm just gonna wait for this and wait. And wait. Because I'm actually probably going to be here till the video ends. So I'm just gonna walk around and see what I can buy. I'm not gonna buy anything. Are expensive, but I want to buy this, but I can't. I want to buy this. I can, but I'm not going to. I can almost buy the steel producer. Let's walk all the way around. And then zap myself with this thingy. Go through here, go in here, and then go through out here. Oh crap, wrong door. Did you see my clone just jumped over the house? Or the building? My gosh, is he okay? He jumped over the building! I just need to walk around like this. Oop, wrong way. No, this way. Which side am I gonna end up at? Yeah, wrong way. I'm just waiting, because if I go over here, and it said, hey look, if you guys look on the leaderboards, I'm the second. I'm number two. That hurts my feelings. He just called me Pooh. Because that's what number two stands for. And something other. I don't know. But I just got $250 for no reason. Okay, so I'm just gonna walk around this. And hopefully buy it. Please, someone kill a clone. Kill a rock. Someone just kill a clone. Okay, good. Boom. Gun clone. Okay, so I'm going to go over here and I'll show you what the guns look like. Okay, so that's not the gun, but this is. That's not the gun either. Waiting. Good. Someone's coming. Hey, he fell over. Okay, so he turned. He's coming. Someone backed into it. There's the gun. See? Look at that awesome gun. Ow! Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Okay, so, I hope you guys like this video. I'm going to be making more series. I'm going to be continuing on the series, so I'm just gonna press save. Forgot to do that last video. Okay, I hope you guys like this video. Like and subscribe if you haven't yet. Comment down below on what would that generator do? And see you guys all in the next episode. Goodbye! And if you guys don't know what the generator is, I'll show you next episode. Goodbye!